Yo guys, Jason from Jason and Thomas, and today,
ignore that.
Today I'm gonna be doing the sky high bridge jump since I got that from the day of my birthday. I still need to thank my granny Woody for that, which I already did. I told you this was going to take me a minute.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Yeah, it's going to take me a minute. Let's get everything hooked up first. Where is this going?
Where's the remote?
Over there. Under the backpack. Okay. I had to mute it for now.
You could turn this to
the return offer is not available
in stores. Yeah guys, this will be a minute. I got it, I got it. Okay. Man, I haven't seen instructions like this since I had to do the super station. Wait, can you go back to Mickey? I'll watch that. Even on 12, I'm gonna watch that. Subscribers I got on my channel.
Mm.
Almost
1,000. Mm.
I just passed 88. I mean
800.
Oh. Well, you guys wonder who I'm talking to? That's my granny.
Where's the phone?
Oh, this is what my meanie got me. Ching. Boom. Let me open this. Alright. So here's the Thomas that comes with it. Streamline Thomas and one of the Speed Spark Thomas, because they both have that kind of expression on them. Oh, Jesus. Okay. How does this go upside down? The right side up. There's like this. There. These have numbers on them. See, now this makes it easier because when you look in the hole of them,
got numbers on them.
Huh?
Got numbers.
Yeah, these.
Yeah, that's good.
These in the hole, yeah, they make it easier so I can find out where to place them. Now you know the one pain. If Zachariah or Pooter come over here, I have to take this all down.
Not today, brother. That's the same thing. You and Kiva was thinking the same thing. She was thinking they was coming over.
Yeah.
And she's saying Pooter could come, but not Zachariah.
I agree with her. Yeah, I'd rather have him come than her, because I know Zachy gonna be fooling with this. And he break this. Let's just say I'm about to be a very happy boy at this.
Oh, when well, he get through with all he got to put together, it'll work.
The only reason I'm not putting on the track is I'm trying to get the big thing in first.
Yeah, it'll work. Okay, honey, you're all set for game time. Get the girls ready.
Wait.
Huh?
You said we're doing
the Easter thing. Oh, okay, right here. Come on. It's on the tape.
Yeah.
The left ankle, huh?
Sorry, I didn't mean to get...
The left ankle?
Mm-hmm.
Right here? Yeah.
That's too bad. That's too bad. I didn't think of that.
Wow, this Herald is exactly like the Superstation.
I stood in front of the camera one day.
Oh, it's fine.
You should take your leg over to my eye.
No.
This is the ankle. That's the ankle.
Let me do it like this. I guess how far the jump was, and the jump was pretty far. How long have I been going on for? 9 minutes. Yep, this is gonna be like a 15-minute. Again, Mattel in plastic thing. Thank you. What number is this? Four. Where's four? 3, 7, 2, 3, 6. Where's four? I'll do it later. Bye.
I'm going to move that, that bag.
What bag?
There we go.
Oh, jeez, I know how this one fly. Hold on, go down. Stay. If you don't stay, it's going to be a problem. Granny, look at this. I'll show you. Oh, you right there. Because I think I know how it's supposed to go, but I need a motor in it. Okay, hold on. Now, let me get one of my motorized ones to see what happens. Hurricane, I'm sorry, but it's going to crash.
Isn't that thing that goes at the top, though?
Hold on. I'm trying to see if it works first. They're running. They go up. Jesus. It's so majestic when it comes down. It goes down. Woo! Oh, I wish I had jet tubbers. That would have really worked. Wait a minute. I want to try a play rail. Hold on. Let me try James without a stander. Look how far this goes. Because when it comes down, it's flying down like this, going ding, and then.
Yeah.
That's why these waters are here, because it's supposed to land. Down that part. For my first time building this, I got pretty far. How long have I been? Oh, see, that's why I moved it sideways so they can see. And I put my phone right there so they can see it, too.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's put this together. Oh, I know where those stickers are supposed to go. Where'd they go? Where'd those stickers go? Oh. Stickers are so hard to put on. I know where she was supposed to go. See, and I was about to ask, why is Ashima on here? But I forgot. This came out during the Great Race.
Work on the one thing.
Huh?
Now I'm only doing that one.
Hey, Woody! Come here for a second. Okay.
Oh, I don't know. Alright. I want to hurry, Woody. Oh, Woody. Come on, Woody. Fine, Brandy, I'll see you.
He's in the bathroom, isn't he?
Let's watch what happens. What happened? See something right here. Like, something's supposed to hold it up here. In here, I'll just do it from here.
What about those gray things?
Oh! Boy, it hit him. I felt that pain. You try hard. You try him.
I'm gonna come out the other side, huh?
But it's supposed to do that.
It looks like you have some old parts up there, don't you?
Ah! What? Jason. You know what? It ain't done yet, though.
That's what I'm saying. I have to put it all together. We'll go ahead to the top of that.
Hold on. Let me fix this real fast. I can't tell, like, what number is which? Oh, wait. Because there's two other numbers. Three goes here. Where's four? Like, where's four?
Jason,
where's five?
There's an item over there. Look. Right here.
Granny, it was supposed to go up there. How long have I been on? 17 minutes. I told you it's going to be up like 25 or something. It's just taking long to build. So yeah. Yeah, it's going to be a minute before I'm done.
What's this?
This
Harold's
helicopter.
Is it
supposed to go up here?
Let's go put that bit on
my thing. I'm confused to where Harold's helipad is supposed to go. I don't know where that's supposed to go. What if I flip it over? Oh, jeez. Now it just made it confusing because it just made it bigger. Okay, so Harold's helipad is supposed to go the opposite way of the... I think the battery's in this, Thomas, so let me do that now. Granny, I just turned it over, and it looked complicated. I don't care who I grab at this point. Because I'm using Etienne to try to make it. Jumping it. I can't get over this. See, because I built this part. Watch this.
Wow.
You come up there with that.
Epic. Wait, hold on. I'm going to do this one more time. I'm going to keep going. Boom.
Wow. Oh, it got this thing made just right.
Because it hits this and it's supposed to go down here.
But you got the track's supposed to
come out. I know. Look at this.
Trying to get that fixed first.
Oh, okay.
Okay, wait, let me try to play real. And then I'll start building. Play real, too! Well, I want to see if they can see it.
Yep, they did. Because I saw a little figure jump. Because look, this is the actual instruction. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to see if everything here built.
There you go.
Oh! Wait, is it supposed to...
I'm done.
Okay. Yeah, there's some blue on this picture. Huh? Oh, I see. And four is supposed to go over here. Four is supposed to go... Where? See, I found where five is supposed to go. Here.
Six days of...
That don't help. It really don't. Okay. No offense, Granny, but yeah, that don't help a lot. I'm trying to open everything now so I can just... How long has this been going on? 21 minutes? This should be worth it. Like, I should have just cut it, but nope. Oh, I forgot the flag. How did I get that out?
Oh. Wow. It's on TV too.
Huh? Wait, where? Oh, Dad's calling me. Hold on.